Salman Khan recently revealed that he has wrapped up shooting his highly awaited film Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan. Taking to social media, the actor shared a photo of himself from the set. The actor was looking unrecognizable with long hair and a beard. Alongside the photo, Salman penned, "Shoot wrapped. Hashtag Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan arrives. Hashtag E2023. Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan is an action-packed film directed by Farhad Samji. Produced by Salman Khan Film, the highly anticipated film includes action, comedy, drama, romance and emotions. The upcoming film will follow three brothers, where the two younger siblings must wait to marry until their elder brother becomes attached. Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan star includes Dagubati Venkatesh, Jagapati Babu, Pooja Hegde, Bhumika Chawla, Raghav Jayal, Siddharth Nigam, Jesse Gill, Vinila Bhatnagar, Shehnaz Gill and Palak Tiwari. The film is scheduled to release in theatres on the occasion of Eid 2023. Apart from Kisi Ka Bhai Kisi Ki Jaan, Salman is all set to star in Tiger 3. He will be reuniting with Katrina Kaif and Revati for the third installment in the Tiger franchisee. Alongside Salman and Katrina, the film will reportedly also star Imran Hashmi in a lead role. Tiger 3 is scheduled to release on November 11, 2023.